This changed Disney parks forever. You probably know the first audio animatronics were the Tiki Room birds. But their popularity made tons of companies want to sponsor attractions, which meant more rides, guests, and success.